That invite, whoever sent it, should have been met with derision and outrage. Instead, 100 people, your students, showed up and they pulled out posters and decorations and costumes that they had made for such an event. And they showed our school exactly where it's at.